Hello guys, I'm Aaron, and today we're going to be reacting to Better by Guns N' Roses. Now, it's been a while since I've done a video. I was about to say it's been a while since I've done a reaction. No, just a video in general. Like, a month or two. And that's because I haven't really been in the mood, and school. Both combined. Yeah, that's the reason. And I've been meaning to, now, this came off of the Chinese Democracy album. As far as I know, the Chinese Democracy album is the last album that Guns N' Roses have, ever made. So, yeah. As far as I'm aware, it is. And, not only that, but I guess this was their attempt at quote-unquote new metal, but that's, like, big quotes. Hey, it came out 2008. Metalcore was, new metal was long dead before then. Metalcore has already taken over by that point. So yeah, now I think I have heard Shackler's Revenge, and I do like that song. I actually have it downloaded in my phone. But yeah, that's all I've heard from this album, Shackler's Revenge. And so yeah, we're gonna get right into it. Let's just go. Yep. That. Oh wow. I actually hear Linkin Park influences in that, in those MIDI beats. Okay, that instrumental right off the bat is nice. I like that chord progression a lot. Oh, wow. Also hear a lot of industrial influences. Oh, those harmonics. Oh, those harmonics in the back. Oh. I also hear a little bit of Avenged Sevenfold. Okay. Oh shit! Little bit of an on-time signature I hear.
Thank you.
Okay, I just got chills, I won't lie. Okay, wow. The song, I'm not sure, no, it's alright. Like, any song that I, pretty much every song that I react to, I have to go back and listen. From the sound of it, it sounds really nice, though. The instrumental, the chord progression, really everything. However, I'm not really into the 80s style of singing. You know, that glam metal style of singing. If you're a Guns N' Roses fan watching this, and you have no idea what I'm about, hi, my name's Aaron, I like new metal. Let me guess, I'm gonna get a dislike now. Probably gonna get a dislike just for mentioning the word new metal. But yeah, the song was alright. I actually like instrumental work, really nice. Parts of it reminded me of, like, Linkin Park, and then fucking, at some parts, Avenged Sevenfold, specifically A Little Piece of Heaven for some reason. I don't know why, images of A Little Piece of Heaven's music video just kept playing in my mind while listening to this song. I don't know why. Some parts I, for some reason, heard All That Remains, and I don't know why. Like, I don't even fucking get that. I don't know why that band pops into my head whenever when I just heard this just now. But yeah, it was alright. I'm gonna listen to it later, probably tonight, actually. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, suggest me more stuff to react to in the comments. So yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.